Hello everyone, if your TI-84 plus CE calculator keeps showing violating OS on the screen, your battery might be dead and you might need a new one. I call Texas Instruments, if I'm pronouncing correctly, and order a new battery for free. I remove the old battery and then I'm gonna replace it with the new one. While I was removing the old battery, I used this tool. It was pretty simple. And then I'm gonna replace it with the new one. So let's do it. And then the new battery arrived in 5 business days. And they told me to charge overnight. And that's what I'm gonna do. But this is a pretty easy process. I recommend you guys to do the same thing. And yeah, I hope it is helpful and thank you for watching. As you can see, it is already working. Yeah.